Okay, let's take a look at slicing hands with an opponent. This is for a right punch. So as they come in with the right punch, we're going to do a smother block, and as we do the smother block, we're going to strike the eyes. That'll push the head forward, which will open up for our right throat strike. Again, so smother eye strike, right chop to throat. Last time, so we step back, over the top eye strike, then a throat strike. And that's how you would do that technique with an opponent.